Julia and I have been married for 46 years.
Together, we've raised 3 children who are now adults.
My wife and I never treated our children differently. We never loved them any differently, and the law shouldn't treat them differently either.
If Prop 8 passes, our gay daughter and thousands of our fellow Californians will lose the right to marry. Please don't eliminate that right for anyone's family.
Don't eliminate marriage for anyone. Vote no on Prop 8.